And today we are tracking the possibility of a little bit of severe weather as we get into the overnight hours. And the main concern here is probably going to be damaging winds. And there are different kinds of severe thunderstorm warnings that can be issued. And the most significant one is called a destructive severe thunderstorm warning, where we could see 80 miles per hour wind gusts or higher and or baseball size hail. And that's enough to trigger the alerts on your cell phones.